I'd hasten home, were this not my duty.
There's no easy thing, making a living as a soldier.
This is generally used as a material.
I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time.
You have my admiration. I doubt even my own master has obtained an article so rare.
I'll take the night watch of the desk work any day.
I'll not stick my head where it will get cut off.
All I can do for you.
I'll gather this. It might be of use.
I cannot guide us to this task's completion, as we lack aught that we require for it.
Come to think of it, was there not another task we were to see to somewhere nearby?
We shall have to decide which is the most pressing. We cannot do everything at once.
I believe this is intended as a means of transport. 'Twould be interesting to see where it might take us.
This seems useful. 'Twould be a shame not to employ it to our advantage.
Might we not complete our delivery while we're here?
We ought to make the delivery now. Lest it should end up lost or misplaced.
You have my support.
We have reached our destination.
Have you some business in our encampment? You may call me Ernesto. I have been charged with overseeing the patrols here on Volcanic Island. I'm afraid I cannot allow you to simply wander about as you please. Might I inquire as to what brings you here? You came all the way out here to deliver this to me? It was most generous of you, sir. Now, pray, grant me a moment to pen a missive of my own. There you are. Would you be so kind as to deliver this to a man by the name of Barbas? You will find him in the Agamemnon ruins, not far from here. Do this, and the author of that letter shall be afforded refugee status. I trust you understand the importance of this task.
We ought not to keep the recipient waiting.
There's a ballista arisen.
It is not how we use this, but when that counts. I imagine it would be most beneficial in combat. The day grows darker with our every step.
We shall have to rely on our other senses as the darkness robs us of our sight. Might I be of assistance?
I'll go and open the chest.
balance at any moment. What say we give it a helping hand?
Strike fast and true, and our quarry shall fall.
Of balance as 'tis our enemies.
Master, I'm not sure how much longer I can keep going without rest.
I only hope we don't encounter any foes.
Ballista is a ranged weapon.
This could grant us an edge in battle, if we use it well.
Alas, I too fled vermin for Batal, many years ago. I had little choice in the matter. To remain was to die. A Vermundian soldier I was. But being Beastron, my comrades and I were oft given missions of sudden doom. With tooth and claw, we fought to earn our place. Yet, 'Twas not praise that awaited us upon our return, but more battlefields. Vermund considers its beastren residents as disposable as cattle. Eventually, I couldn't stomach that existence anymore, and I made my way here to Batal. It took time, but I've managed to build a life for myself in this land. Now, I strive to use my position to grant the same opportunity to others. Here, at least, we are treated a little better than cattle. We are free to live our lives, however harsh those lives may be.
Another battle, nary a moment to breathe. We must find a moment to gather our strength.
Let my magic imbue your weapon with the fury of the elements.
That was well fought. There's no one standing who might say otherwise.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes. Master, my heart knows no greater peace than when I'm by your side. You truly are formidable, Arisen. All to heal ourselves while we have the chance. We fight. To arms.
Of course.
To avoid open flame.
Ah, I'll take that. We might find a use for it.
It is frightfully warm here. The result of volcanic activity, I expect.
Remain focused. clouded mind shall serve you poorly in an ambush.
Being a burden arisen.
My word, this ox cart has been destroyed.
The work of goblins.
Careful now.
A fine place to harvest some ingredients.
Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here?
Now seems a fine time to sort through your belongings, Master.
Lessening our load will help to keep us light on our feet.
Aye, I'm Barbus. What do you want? Brought something for me, have you? Let's have a look, then. Very well. You may leave this matter in my hands. I wouldn't worry too much. I've no doubt this poor exile's request will be approved. You've done a good thing this day, sir. I know it isn't much, but I want you to have this.
That was certainly worthwhile. With this, Sir Akakio's safety is assured.
It was a pleasure to recount such good tidings.
Why? Peruse at your leisure.
Well met, sir. How's the day treating you then? Do you come again?
Our packs are heavier, and our purses far lighter.
We've a journey to prepare for, after all. We can't have...
Well met! Let me know what you need. Might have just leisure doing business with you.
A door of sturdy make. 'Twill be impassable without the key.
We shall have to find the key then. Treasure chest. Shall we see if we can't make our way over to it?
There is little point in my leading the way if we haven't got what we require to hand.
This material can be used to enhance equipment, and is a rarity besides.
I'll gather this. It might be of use.
This ladder looks sturdy enough to climb.
We ought to put it to good use. Now here's a surprise.
A splendid discovery.
Interesting. I shall have to inform my own master of this.
At your leisure, sir.
Beg pardon if my hospitality is a bit lacking, sir. My duties tending to the excavation tools take up most of my time. But if you seek a bed and you've the coin, it's yours. No questions asked.
We must rest, though the sun is still up.
Now we've the vim to tackle the day ahead.
Come, we've much to be getting on with.
Ready to forge on?
Beg pardon if my hospitality is a bit lacking, sir, but if you seek a bed and you've the coin, it's yours. No questions asked. Glad to be of service.
It is a mechanism for hauling freight. And it looks as if it could bear a significant load.
Might we not avail ourselves of its use?
I cannot guide us to this task's completion, as we lack aught that we require for it.
It's been a hard day.
That looks promising. Any ideas as to how we might reach it?
Well met, sir. How is the day treating you then?
Ah, I'll take that. We might find a use for it.
I'm not here to talk. I'm on duty.
Don't look at me that way. I've no need of your pity.
Been pretty kind to me.
Got any arms for a man down on his luck?
Pray, sir, have you aught to spare?
Can't leave my post, I'm afraid.
There is little point in my leading the way if we haven't got what we require to hand.
My bed hurts.
My patience wears a little thinner each month.
Pray, take mercy on an old man.
What does this say?
Let's have a look then.
Tis a chest. I'll take a look inside.